Don't hit me. Please stop.
This black eye proves you love me. How could pain feel so lovely?
Yeah.
I love when you.
Oh, you gonna leave the house without telling me? Oh, you didn't think I was gonna find that shit out? See, I ain't gonna start with you. I'm gonna start with your whole family, your mama, your daddy, your sisters, and then I'm gonna work my way back.
When's the last time you spoke to your father?
How long you gonna love me? His black eye proves you love me. How could pain feel so lovely?
Damn, he early.
This room isn't that, son. Your mom would be really upset if she saw it like this.
Like you care.
Excuse me? I'm sorry you had to see that. It's a private matter between your mother and me. But I don't mind if you have a messy room. It's a sign of creativity. Great mind should not be confined to a spotless room. Yeah. A woman has to know her boundaries. And you're old enough to know now that within a family, that's structure. And when that structure breaks down, there has to be repercussions. Understand that, right? You do want this family to go stronger, don't you? Tell you what. Why don't we go to the park? Throw the ball around. Get ready for next season. Huh?
Dinner's ready.
This is Acadia Production.
Every day we in the kitchen, let it marinate. And I always wash the dishes, let it marinate. Made reality from wishes, let it marinate. And we still obtaining riches, let it marinate. Let it marinate, let it marinate. Man, somebody tell him I'ma let it marinate. Let it marinate. I've been with my dog trying to put in the work. And all these haters, what you put in the work. With kidnap on the beach, you know it's going berserk. This a full course meal and it come with dessert. This one for my kids that won't leave me alone.
Who invited us to the party? Jason,
yes, you were.
No, they did not come. Oh, really? Is that what we're doing? Okay. Those are not.
Oh, my God, look at that. That is so.
All right, all right. We'll just go talk about it. Oh, well,
you know
that,
what?
Okay,
you know what? Let me just rethink it this. But they're all over my husband.
Right.
It's disrespectful.
Oh, all right, let's.
You know?
Maybe we should just say something. I mean,
they're hosts. Can you leave? Let me just say, because I want it to be good. I want it to be like a good day. You know what I mean? We're playing so hard for this. And it's like they don't even care. Okay, maybe we play differently.
Okay.
Well, I'm pretty sure.
Oh my God, do you see? Oh my God.
I didn't know that they were going to be.
All right.
You know what? Just calm down. You know what? Where is he?
Jason.
Okay, you know what?
I don't
know. Alright, around the corner. I'm gonna go talk to him. And, oh, honey, wait. No. Look, come on. Will you?
No, I can't. Calm down.
Look, it's just, they're just dancing.
Amanda, just relax.
Wow. You know this is your fault.
Evan! Where is he, Jason? Don't bullshit me.
He went around the bar. What's wrong, man?
He's fucking old slut, isn't he? Come him and his friend, brother. Don't lie to me.
Just relax.
No, Evan!
Wait.
Evan! What the fuck are you? He ain't trying to see Evan.
No, I don't know where he went.
Evan.
Okay?
Come, just have a seat.
They're looking for you. So they're still out there?
It's who still out there?
The sluts! What the fuck, Evan?
No. What's your damn problem? Matter of fact, ladies and gentlemen, I appreciate you all coming out to celebrate my birthday, but unfortunately, me and my wife have to have a discussion. So drive safe.
All right, Emma. What? Look, I'm gonna make sure. Okay, come on, dude. All right, okay. I'm in. Honey. And I'm gonna call you.
Why don't you shut up, okay?
Why don't you shut up?
Don't you shut up. Okay, well, what you gonna do? You probably invited me there in the first place.
Go.
Oh, yep. Got it. Oh, thanks, girl. What you doing?
I'm just
Cleaning up
and stuff.
Yeah.
When I see you, this place is a mess.
I know. What is wrong with y'all?
Holy shit.
Edmund just had a rough night. That's all.
How long has this been happening, man?
Like I told you before, he just had a rough night.
Rough night, that's all. That's all, just a rough night. You're black and blue. I mean, have you looked at yourself?
Well, Tracy, you know how he gets. After the NFL and Sports Center, he's just trying to get
around. Look, I know how my brother can get.
Okay. So what should I do? I mean, how should I do it?
Look, for starters, we're getting you the hell out of here.